the domestic violence legislation, the protection orders and occupation orders of the court apply for men as well. And men don't need to be reticent. Many times the woman is the one misbehaving. These are gender neutral, and we need to be able to test them in a good way. And attorneys at the bar and, you know, practicing in the courts have to be a part of making these changes to legislation. And I guess that is where it has been good for me to have fit in over the years, you know.